lot.
Okay.
Right.
It's kind of long, kind of long, kind of serious, but there's plenty of bucks in it to keep you guys entertained. I'll give you a little bit of additional backstory about this protest song. I went to war once upon a time when I was in the military, and I went and realized that we were not fighting for freedom and democracy, as I had been led to believe, which I didn't really believe it, but anyway, we weren't doing that. And so I was pissed off, and I didn't know how to play the banjo when I was in the military and pissed off. So now that I do know how to play the banjo, I can write protest songs. So that's what I did. So you're our brave new leader. You're gonna run our country, but before you get started, there's something you should know. Just bomb their country. Just bomb their country.